very, very warm welcome to New York for the first time in America. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Day 6. Day 6, welcome to New York!
패스트셀러들 인사 말씀 부탁드리겠습니다. 오케이. 하나, 둘, 셋! 안녕하세요, 패스트셀러!
These guys definitely do not need an introduction from me, but I think our fans here may want to hear you introduce yourselves.
자, 그럼 멤버들 한 번씩 인사 말씀 부탁드리겠습니다.
네, 안녕하세요. 패스트셀러 원필입니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요, 데이식스입니다. 장진입니다. 반갑습니다.
What's up, New York? It's your boy, Young Kid.
What's good, I'm Jay.
Terry, we got some couple questions, right?
We do. Our first question is, this is Day 6's first time in the United States, in New York, as Day 6. And we wanted to know, how are you guys feeling about that, being here for the first time?
So, K-Con, 미국 LA가 LA가 있습니다. 뉴욕에 처음 오셨잖아요. K-Con 뉴욕에 참여한 소감 한 말씀 부탁드리겠습니다.
네, 어제 오늘 이렇게 정말 많은 아티스트 분들이 왔다고 들었는데요. 저희가 그 중에 하나라서 정말 영광스럽습니다. 여러분, 오늘 재밌게 놀러 갑시다. 화이팅!
So I heard that there was like a lot of amazing artists here yesterday, and there's a lot of like amazing artists coming here today. I'm very happy to be here. I'm very thankful to be in front of you guys, and please look forward to our performance tonight.
Second question, do you want to ask it, Terry?
Jay, how are you feeling about being in New York?
Huh? Amazing! I love New York!
That was quite long, but we are super stoked to see either the Statue of Liberty or the Empire State Building. I know it sounds super touristy, but we haven't seen it yet, so...
Cool. 그러면 다음 질문을 제가 먼저 해볼게요. 미국에 와서 미국 팬들을 보시는 건 처음이죠? 네, 그럼 네. 소감 한 말씀 어떠세요? 미국 뉴욕 팬들을 보니까 느낌이 어떠세요? 미국에 정성이야.
So I asked a question. This is their first time in the U.S. performing in front of you guys. Like, how do they feel about seeing you guys, the American fans?
네. 미국에 와서 이렇게 미국 팬 여러분들을 처음 와봤는데 K-pop이 이 정도로 이렇게 열광적일 줄 몰랐는데 저희 K-pop을 너무 사랑해 주시는 것 같아서 여기 와서 직접 느껴보니까 너무 차고 이제 이따가 공연을 하는데 너무 설레고 지금 당장이라도 공연을 빨리 하고 싶은 마음입니다.
첫 번째
처음 여기 와봤는데 K-pop 이 정도로.
Okay, so I never knew that K-pop was this big in the States. So I'm very thankful for all of you guys for supporting K-pop. They're very excited. I'm very excited to be performing tonight. And I'm really looking forward to performing in front of you guys. For you guys, Day 6 fans in the US.
Awesome. I think next up, we actually have some special questions from some lucky fans on the LINE Messenger app.
Yep.
Okay, check it out. So this is from one of the fans. What is your favorite place to go for vacations?
자, 휴가에 가기
가장 가고 싶은 곳은 어딘가요?
Don't. How do you feel?
Huh?
Where do you like to go for vacation?
This?
This?
아, 벌써 뷰에 오셨잖아요.
You're already here in New York. If you wanted to go.
No, but we didn't get to see this
thing. Yeah, we didn't get to see it.
Oh, okay. So, so Karim wants to see the Statue of Liberty, actually. He never got to see it.
How great you!
To see that.
What? Should we go on to the next question, Terry?
Sure.
What are you guys most excited for coming to America?
미국에 오면 가장 즐거운 일은 무엇인가요? 가장 미국에서 제일 하고 싶은 거?
Honestly?
Honestly.
Food.
Food! Okay, wait, wait, food. What's your favorite food?
Yo, I love burgers, so I've been trying to... Shake Shack.
Okay. Any other members that want to talk? No?
또 한 번씩 하고 싶은 거 있으세요?
Burritos?
Tacos? I really want some burritos too. Chipotle salsas.
Young K, what are you most looking forward to this time in America?
This time we're here to perform, right? For the first time, Basics in New York, in America, for the first time. Yes, we're looking forward to that for the most for the most.
Okay, guys, so that's it for the question. Now is the time that you guys have all been waiting for. High touch! So, all the way on the front, you guys know the drill. Have your scratch cards ready. Line up over there on your right. And sorry, guys, over in the back, I'm so sorry that you guys don't get to have a high touch. But let me ask them if they could, you know, do some cards or something, okay?
저 뒤에 계신 분들은 이제 하이터치 하는 걸 못 하시니까 혹시 그래도 데이식스 여러분들 보기 위해서 오셨으니까 이렇게 하트나 뭐 인사 한 번만 해주세요.
네, 감사합니다.
자, 이제 뒤쪽으로 가셔서 서두시면은
팬분들이 올라올 겁니다. 감사합니다.
예, 지금 이걸 내
I'm gonna try my best to get all of Day 6,
of course Day 6,
and all of you guys in the back too, okay?
Okay, what do we do? 사람이 너무 많은데?
이번 일상 데이스에 장난하세요. 애니 라스 보이 비포 이벤트. 가시기 전에 소감 한 말씀, 오늘 지금 그 소감 한 말씀 아니면 무대에 대한 각오 한 말씀 부탁드리겠습니다.
I mean, we've been having fun since we got here, but I hope you guys are ready for the concert because it's about to go. So get ready, bring your dancing shoes because we're dancing. Let's do it.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Day 6! Thank you! Thank you guys! 감사합니다. Day 6 time! Thank you!
Yeah,